Backslider, and I'm back with another video, okay? I know your boy's been out on hiatus once again, but I am back in full effect with a dope sneaker review, okay? So first and foremost, I got this sneaker on Nike.com. They had an extra 20% off sale on their clearance items going on, and I had to cop a fresh pair of all-white Nike Air Maxes for the summer and springtime. And this ain't no normal pair of Nike Air Max ones, all right? It's the Nike Air Max 1 Jelly Swoosh SE in that white, lime, blue, flash bolt colorway, okay? I know that was a handful, but just take a look at this shoe right here. Let me get my band of white on so y'all can look at this shoe right here. Hold on, wait. I'm gonna turn the lights off, and then I'm gonna let it shine and turn it back on again so you can get a little bit better look at that bad boy. So, all right, we got this shoe right here. It came out, I don't know, sometime in March or February or something like that. And this is a slept-on sneaker, but man, it's gonna look good on my feet for the spring and the summertime. You see that white just coming through? You can always go right with a white shoe, especially during these times of the year, okay, where the weather is nice and you're trying to stun a little bit. And this shoe I got on sale after tax, I paid $80 flat for it. So originally it was on sale for 120 bucks. I got it on sale for $80, all right? $40 savings, ching, ching! Once again, $40 savings, ching, ching! So you know, your boy does his thing. When I can save money any way I can, I will do that so I can look fresh in a fresh pair of kicks for the low low. Please believe J-Dot Sliders got your back, and I'm always on the case. And this case was solved, all right? Got these in my cart, hit checkout. They came last week, and I'm just reviewing them with y'all today. So if you see this shoe one more time, Air Max 1 SE, white, photo blue, flash, whatever, all this stuff. It's just a nasty shoe, all right? I'm not even gonna review this shoe too much. Y'all know about Air Max 1s. Let me just tell y'all something right now. This shoe is a problem. I got a dope on feet on the way. Please believe I'm not gonna leave y'all. I would not leave y'all without an on foot video so y'all can see what these shoes look like with a fresh outfit like your boy got on right now. So I need y'all to do me a favor now. I need y'all to whoop whoop like this video. Whoop whoop like this video, all right? Comment down below. Tell me about any fresh shoes you wearing for the spring and summertime. And as always, people, as always, subscribe to that YouTube channel, J-Dot Slider, where we slide the competition. And until next time, stay fresh, be blessed, and I see y'all when I see y'all. I'm out. Let's get to this on feet. Yes, sir. Bye-bye.